Here we've got Simon Hiscocks, who has introduced a gearing spring which just helps out when you've got your main foil and the top end of it was hitting your deck sweeper. So what have you done to help out with stopping it catching every time?
Yeah, well, that's right. We used to have sails up in the boom height. Now we've got sails that are touching the deck or slightly above the deck. And they now catch on the gearing arm. The gearing arm is the rod that sticks top of the foil, controls the flap on the foil. So that controls, this is where all the control systems on the wand, the magic wand at the bow, all end up. They all end up on this rod. Now this sticks up into the deck and above the deck. So the sail now is catching on this rod every time we tack or jibe. Now we used to have a bungee system where they'd have a plastic cap with a bit of bungee on it. That goes round the push rod that connects onto this bar that we can't see, it's on the boat. And that was this much higher. So we've got rid of this. So instead of tension from the bungee, we've now put a simple spring underneath, and we pull down and adjust the gearing on the bar here against the spring rather than pulling up with a bungee. Magic.